So I was invited to write a play for a kid from the 52nd Street Project. I'd never had kids of my own, and while I was around them here and there, I wasn't so sure I liked them all that much, and for all I knew, they probably didn't like me either. But the experience I had writing for and subsequently performing with a 7-year-old boy from Hell's Kitchen changed the course of my life.